today we're gonna smush apples. And we're gonna make apple juice.
Apple cider.
First we have to wash the apples so they'll be fresh and clean.
Why would you forget that? We get a rinse in there. And then we transfer them into some sort of container. And we bring them over here to the crusher. And the rule is with the crusher, the hands stay up here, right? One person turns, you get to throw them in, which is very cool. And juice and stuff squirts everywhere.
Yay.
And then from the crusher, they look like this. And then from here, we put them into the press. And there's some other stuff that goes with the press. And you turn and crank and squeeze, and the juice comes out the bottom. So, I need two of you over here for washing. Two boys, will I get you guys started for splashes?
Put the boys to work washing.
William, are you okay?
So this is the apples after they've been in
the crusher.
Mr. Crunchy.
Yes, Mr. Crunchy. Rumor has it that the more varieties of apples you can use, the better your cider is.
There's a leaf, does that matter?
Fiber. Can you take their little
stuff out? Yeah.
So, nice,
those
thank
smell.
You.
Ew.
Park it here. Everything in here is a knife.
Yep.
Okay, so fingers don't go in there, just apples go in there. Fingers have to stay up here on the ledge. And if somebody's turning, so you see what happens when you turn?
Oh yeah, it could cut your finger off.
It could absolutely cut your finger off, but watch what happens when you throw an apple in there.
Can I throw one in?
Peter, throw an apple in there. Yep, give her. You have to go over on this part.
Whoa.
Over here. Okay, give her. Keep them coming.
Yep.
And if you look at you. Yay! Nice, okay, keep throwing them. So everybody's getting
full.
I'm getting the soup.
And every once in a while, Emma, you're gonna do a little bit back, go backwards a little bit. Yeah, exactly. Okay, now go forward.
And then you want to come on top. So, I just stirred that, and it was hard work. Now I got strong muscles, stronger now. There we go.
Do you want some sugar?
A little tiny bit, sure. Look at the coffee.
Yummy cup.
What do we do now? Oh, are you taking the video? Hi, I'm back.
For a little while.
Nice dry apple. I like coffee.
Wow.
I love coffee. So good.
Here's the coffee back. I love it, but I just can't drink anymore.
Apples are very good and they're very healthy for you. So, do you like books? I like books. Mind if there was a book made of apples? Even the words were made out of apples. That would be yummy.
Nice.
Come
on, there, boys. You got new muscles in here. You can take it.
What's that you have?
And they're growling noises.
Sorry, we have to change devices. Now. Let's go back and check on our apple cider.
There's no buddy seat.
There's no what?
No buddy seat.
least you can drag your friends to the bar and be kind of fun. Okay? So,
yeah.
Maybe not the pizza. No. I never flew in to the ice
cream. Okay, just go with watch your fingers. Okay, you got one.
Like, yeah, too bad. You have to get skating.
Are you videotaping? Oh, hi. I'm washing the apples. By washing the apples, you have to push them down and then like that, so the water gets all like that. And after I'm done, I put them in that basket so okay, they can move them all. Okay, do I have an oven?
I like that sound.
Okay, I'm going to
put
I'm gonna go drink apple cider and right in this cup. Okay. Just wait. Let's see how this tastes. Fresh.
Is it sour?
A little. And we made it just from doing that. Like the ding thing, like that I did, and then the stirring thing that I did. And that my mom was doing it now.
Which was your favorite part?
Drinking the apple cider. Are you still videotaping? So, this apple cider is very good. A little sour. But that, like, I could drink a whole thing of this. I could chug it. I'll chug this whole part.
Because I need your help with this job.
Yay!
Here, Emma, do you want to help?
Hello, we're cooking today. So I know you love me, but today we have a new guest, Peter.